student of the University of Lagos, and I was born in Lagos. I've lived in Lagos all my life, and to be sincere, I've enjoyed my stay in Lagos. I find it difficult to stay in any other place in Nigeria than in Lagos. The life has been interesting, my social life has been wonderful. I get to meet people that I partner with. I'm a footwear designer. I get to meet people that we can do one or two things together and bring out something very wonderful. So I love my life in Lagos. The only thing is the traffic. Traffic is always very, very, very annoying. That's the only thing I can just say about Lagos that is a disadvantage to me. So thank you very much.